Active echo beacon detected.
Dispatch to division agents. JTF are taking fire near the ODEA on West 29th. Requesting support.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
Approaching.
We've got tangos inbound. Police up on him.
Thank you. Not gonna lie, it's good to know you're out there.
Thanks for your help there.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover mercy drop.
This is Sparrow 3, over.
We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
We got this, Agent. I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the safe house.
Take it slow!
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
With the unit.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay. Indicate this area is contaminated. Activate exiting the contaminated area.
Just turned on the lights. You're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out. Working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
Oh.
That shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Secondary power relay. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Leaving the contaminated area. Hostiles inbound on your position. Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Inbound on your position.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.